Inslaget presenteras av Dagens Dubbel.
Kille som varit där många gånger.
Här kommer another American guest, Jannik Ingra. Very welcome to Sweden, Solvalla.
Thank you very much.
How are you doing?
Yeah, good. Like, I didn't think maybe today, maybe the next couple of days I have maybe horses that have better chances. But I thought I did pretty good, 4-6 and 1-8. But main thing is to get some points.
Yeah. You've been here quite a lot during the years.
It's my fourth trip to Sweden. Yeah. Me and my wife, we've really enjoyed our time here, and we're looking forward to come.
You're staying at Ericsson?
We stayed there for a couple of days, and then now the last night and tonight we'll go in the city with the group.
All right.
But Saturday and Sunday night we'll go back to Ericsson and spend some time with some friends.
Yeah. And you've also been driving a little up at once?
Yes, I drove, I believe it was 2014 with Maven. It was a year Tomoko won, but she raced really good, and it was a great experience. It's something that I'll never forget.
Yeah. This year you don't drive a little bit, but you drive in the speed race?
Yeah, Jerry, met him actually. I met him maybe 4 or 5 years before that in a driver championship in Italy.
Yep.
He put me on one of his in that four-year-old race. I saw him, but I haven't had a chance to talk to him yet, but it was really nice of him.
Have you raced that short races before as the speed race here?
You're talking the speed race,
Yeah, the speed race, the 600 meter.
Yeah, this one. I did won the 200 meter, maybe 3 years ago when I was here. This 600, I've never raced that one. It'll be interesting because you got to go through a turn, so it's not just one short sprint. It'll be a lot of fun.
But I guess it's just full action all the way, or do you take it carefully first 200?
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure it's going to be full action the whole way, but it'll be a lot of fun for sure, and we do post three, which obviously it's not ideal, but we'll see what happens.
Unfortunately, we don't have any American horses in the Elite Lopet this year. Why do you think it's that way?
Well, the travel is the big problem, in my opinion. I think you got to get a flight where it's easier on the horses to come here. They have so much money, as you know, here to race here, but it's the same thing the other way, right? American horses have so much money to race for at home that it's a lot to give up if the travel arrangements are not just perfect. In my opinion, I think maybe a way that they could go at it is maybe make a couple races. Maybe one in Sweden, maybe you go to Oslo Grand Prix, maybe you go to Copenhagen Cup, whatever the races they are.
Then it's easier to motivate the long journey.
Yeah, then maybe you come for a month, 6 weeks, and you get three races. So a lot of American people too are a little worried. You don't come here for one race and you drop post eight, then you basically come in for no reason. At least if you have three chances at a decent draw, and also these racetrack could share the cost of a better travel arrangement as well.
What's the difficulties in comparing in this world championship for drivers? It's really different styles of driving horses in different countries. What's the difficulty with adapt to Swedish conditions?
Well, I think it's the first three races anyway. I think they race pretty much Swedish style. They left a position, then whoever was first on the outside usually slowed the tempo down. I think so far it's looked a lot like European style racing. But we'll see. It can change real quick. You go to a different racetrack, the speed hold up a little better one race, and all of a sudden everybody wants to try that.
Have you ever tried Volt Start when we're going around that way?
Yeah, I have four, one on Monday and three on Tuesday. So it'll be interesting for sure. I've been watching a lot of video with Orion Kilstrom, Peter Norman. They trying to show me a little bit how to do it, but it's definitely not going to be easy. But I'll give it my best chance.
I've watched it in 50 years, and I still don't understand.
Yeah, exactly. It'll be a lot of fun.
And how about Kallblod? The different race here. Have you ever driven some of those?
No, I've never yet to sit behind one. But the boys are kind of give me some hint about the Kallblods. But it's a trotter. It's going to trot slower. You're going to have to, the way I see it, or what I heard anyway, all the drivers are going to have to help them. You got to keep them in their right gear and not try to go one gear too fast.
Back in the days, they used to be a little bit more angry and aggressive, but nowadays I think you probably will find friends among them as well.
Yeah, I was talking to Aki at home, and he told me, he says, 15, 20 years ago, there were a lot more difficulties. They're not so bad anymore.
Yeah. Glad to have you here. Good luck.
Thank you
for
much.
Coming, Jannik.
Yeah.
Bye.
Thank you.